Hi everyone, my name is Jay. I'm one of the family lawyers at Shim Lo. Nice to meet you. Previously, I talked about the Section 3 and Section 7 child support payment, and also I acted as if I'm counsel for the payor and trying to explain the situation where the payor was laid off and reduced income and what to do with child support payment because he couldn't pay the child support. Now, this video is created for you, for the recipient particularly, because recipient now believes that the payor is underemployed, unemployed, or he's hiding his income, or he's intentionally avoiding paying child support. What to do if you are facing these types of situation? Typically, it's very difficult to deal with amicably because the other side is already showing that he's not paying child support. So probably that your best bet is to proceed with court application and file the applicable forms and statement as to why you believe that the payor is intentionally underemployed, unemployed, or hiding his income and so on. You need to be well prepared and collect the evidence as much as possible and show that he's intentionally unemployed or underemployed. There may be various factors. For example, if the payor had a good job prior to the date of separation, he used to make more than 100K, and now as soon as he got separated, he's making 30K, 40K, and he's switching jobs, and he's coming up with excuses that makes no sense to you. Then there is one indication that he's not really truthfully looking for employment. And make sure that you collect those evidences and present to the court. Once you have a judgment, or once you have an order, child support order in place, you can register with the Maintenance Enforcement Program. The acronym is MEP. So you register yourself with the MEP, and the government of Alberta will enforce the order for you. So in terms of enforcement, as long as you have an order in place, then you don't have to worry about going after him, because the MEP is there for you, back you up, collect the child support payment for you. So it gives you some peace of mind. If you need any further assistance or questions, please give me a call. I'm more than happy to help you. 403-476-2011. Have a wonderful day. Thanks. Bye.